Joey Clipstar, Season 8, Episode 3, Hardest Bars. You know what we do, we count down the best bars of the week. Last week's number one was Dave, shouts to him. We've got a nice top 5 for you guys, so let's get into number 5 this week. Number 5 this week, we've got Benny Banks. This is Don Slicks and Benny Banks Save Me. Benny Banks has done quite a few, he's done 2 features this week and he's doing a lot of features, I've been noticing. But this one here, I had to pick out, nice flow, nice bars. You know what Benny Banks does, always comes with that quality. Look forward to a lot more things from him this year. I mean, he's been doing hella features. Hope to hear a tape or some solo-ish from him. So as I said, number 5, Benny Banks on Save Me.
G's like hoes down, okay. If it ain't about money, bounce. 28 grams in an ounce, kept food in a man's mouth, kept holding me down. I slept on a man's couch, when I never had no house. Man move foul, out on the prowl, ain't throwing in the towel, be waiting to pound.
Number 4 this week, we've got LD from 6-7, this one entitled Church. Now I like this one here, because it's a different angle, like he's talking about when he was in jail, but the thing about this is, like, if you've never been to jail before, I mean, I ain't been to jail, but the detail that he's talking about things, you can visualize it, and that's what we like good storytellers and people who can make you visualize their bars. So this is LD67, number 4. Let's get into it.
Ben, glove trying to bust my door, say he's towing it down because it's cell too smelly. Bill, let me roll this burn, kick back, sip tea, watch telly. Kiss skinny motherfucker one day in the gym, got me feeling hench already. I see a man so low, he's trying to swap anything for a brekkie. And the ops don't leave their wing.
Number 3 this week, we've got Tiny Temper featuring Giggs, Look At Me. Now this one here is a madness, they both spaz, they both go in, but I have to pick Giggs for this one. As I said before, Benny Banks is doing a lot of features, but Giggs tore down the features last year, was on all the hot tunes, and this feature here, he just continues the mouthing of just killing tunes. Tiny Temper done his thing as well, he done a madness, both looking suave in the video, and it's a nice look, had to include it. Giggs, number 3, with his verse on Look At Me.
Nigga, that's a whole sport. Yeah, little nigga, that's a whole sport. Man, it playing no games there. Niggas ain't on no talk. Let me try and calculate. Better get the calculators. Skills in a plastic bag. Nigga, that's the operators.
Number 2 this week, we've got RM with his Link Up TV freestyle up in the Midlands, doing a madness. This one here is a lot of pain, a lot of truth, and I had to include it. I mean, it's about time that we start looking out for more people from out of London. I mean, there's key people out there already doing their thing, but there's some gems out there as well that don't really get the recognition, and I've had the pleasure of hearing. This is like the second or third track of Perfume Room now, and he's proven to be a problem, so I had to include him in the chart. Number 2 this week, RM with his Link Up TV freestyle.
Been up in the struggle, what do you know? Blacked out, ducking, diving from them blue coats. Hit a move, I was too broke. Ended up in jail, my nan died and my mom, she had 2 strokes. Now I'm touching on the road where the profit is. If my son struggles like me, I don't want a kid. And I've been up in a place I didn't want to live. If my niggas got funk, then I'm dropping in.
Highlights of the week, you know what we do here. We bring you all the news that's happened this week. Everything that I know of anyway. First off, David Haye, with them knockouts there. He's back, the Haymaker. Got to congratulate him, doing a madness. Second of all, I don't know if anyone saw, if anyone heard, but I was watching a snap and I heard a 6-7 and Giggs tune. That'll be a mad feature. Yeah, so if anything, we'll look out for that, see if that serves us soon. But I definitely heard it on someone's Snapchat, so I had to tell you guys, didn't I? And last but not least, got a little exclusive, a little something that's dropping this week, a little hard bars, had to include it. This one's YM with his Link Up TV freestyle. I might start doing this throughout the season, little exclusives that's going to drop in the week. I might put a little snippet on hardest bars. So this is the first one. Check this out, and trust me, this is a madness.
If it's coming in, we gotta lick it out. Up, down, skirt, skirt, in and out. True? Ain't nothing that you can say. 24 plays, we'll be cutting it in a day. Degrees in the house, so ain't nothing that you can take. Nah, rolling up a zoobie, then bake. I'm coming out on a rage. A nigga got a problem, I'm putting them on a page. Cause niggas left me starving, I can't even get a taste. Now the line phone's jarring, I can't even get a fade. What do you know? I'm going hammer for this door. If I don't get it, then I ain't going home. I'm out on my own. Only got these nitties on my phone. What's a friend, man? I'd rather do the road. Hot bread, feeling like some toast. I'm trying to do the most. And we can get it smoky, that's dope. Got them on the ropes. Talking like they did it, but they don't. And saying that they prove it, but they won't. So fuck what you.
Hold on. Before we get to number one, you know what we have to do now, innit? We have to do Who Said That bar. And before I even tell you the new bar, I've got to tell you who won the last one, innit? True. The last one now, yeah? This name is weird. Let me draw for the phone quickly, because this name, yeah? Okay. Tom Koss 79 TC. Don't know what that mix up is, but you're the winner. You win a nice link up hat. The last winner, he said he's gonna link me this week. So I might just link you both together, I'll give you both hats, take a picture of something we put in the show just to prove that, you know, we're spreading the love. But yeah, Tom Koss 79 TC, what a name. You win. So I'm gonna get in contact with you, we're gonna link up, gonna give you a hat and all of that good stuff. And then now, we've got a new bar. And whoever gets this, you drop it first, and like Tom Koss and the other guys, you're gonna get a hat. But let's go. This one here. And where you going with your jeans torn? While the boot cut, like I'm trying to keep my feet warm. Who said that bar? Who said that bar, guys? If you know, drop it in the comments ASAP. I will know who done it first. I will get in contact. And you know, we'll line up with a nice hat. But now we've done that, we can get to number one. This is a nice, epic number one. So enough of the talking, let's get there. Number one, this is the best part of the show. Who is it? Avelino. Yes, Retch32, Avelino, the logo and Sneakball, the 15th, dropped on the 15th. You know how we do at Link Up. Shop. But yeah, Avelino's verse, woo! Craziness, the wordplay, the flow, the tone of his voice, everything is just a madness. Shut it down. Everyone shut it down, to be honest. It was a clean visual. Shout out Kevin on the visuals. The tune is a madness. Everything's a madness. The show's this Wednesday, so you better get down there. Or then again, you might not be able to get down there because it's limited and, you know, the tickets were free and it's a ticket only event. So if you can't get down there, I'm sorry, but I'll show you what I heard. It can be, you know, you're going to be able to see it after it's happened. If you don't know, then I'll just let you see. And if you do know, then you know what I'm talking about. But I'm rambling on. Avelino, number one, this week's hardest bar. Shouts to him. And we've come to the end of the show. I mean, thirsty, hold on. I passed that water. Yeah, but anyway, as I was saying, come to the end of the show now. The year's coming on, it's all snowing and that. Gonna have to, you know, get some new coats or something, some jumpers. I'm flipping cold, but can't wait for summer. I'm rambling on again, Hardest Bars, Joey Clipstar, all the videos you can catch on hardestbars.com, and I'll see you next week. Show!
I get sick of home, leave, then I get homesick, oh. Clap for my whole clique, we're just cutthroat, man, I getting cutthroat, cause, oh. Grew up with the screw ups, but I grew up, did a screw up, doing dirt in the sewer. Had ties in the ends before I learned to tie my shoe up. Now I'm a reporter, she ain't blow me till I blew up, yeah. Oh, say they love us, they all really love us. See, I rolled in my brothers for 20 odd summers. Now I got a hole in my stomach from burying my brothers.